If you see a blue image on your screen, it means you have selected the wrong input source. Press Input on your remote control, then select Camera. Now you should see the image from the camera. If you see an abnormal image, like this one, make sure your camera cable is connected properly. If the problem persists, please contact AVer Technical Support for assistance.